Wirda Mansur, CEO of Wake Up Makeup. Pay Izzatul Barokah, student number 710-14190-79. Wirda Salamah Kuliah, or better now as Wirda Mansur, was born in Jakarta on November 29, 2001. She is the first of five children of Ustadz Yusuf Mansur and Siti Maimunah. Wirda is now as a young Hafizah who inspires young people. Wirda often preaches to the congregation in the language of today youth. At a young age, Wirda has received various awards and inspired the younger generation. Wirda Mansur is one of the young millennials whose health is still very young. One proof of Wirda's success is that Wirda has a commercial cosmetic brand in collaboration with Mustika Putri. His brand name is Wake Up Makeup Cosmetic. Starting from Wirda, who dreamed of owning a cosmetic brand, in 2018, Wirda Mansur had a capital of 200 million. However, the money Wirda has is not enough to make product according to standard of at least 500 pieces per production. Wirda also decided to donate the capital money accompanied by prayers to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala to be able to realize her dream of making a cosmetic brand. As if she had received an answer from his prayers so far, 2019, Wirda received a message containing an offer to cooperate in making cosmetic from CEO Mustika Ratu. Wirda also said that if we really want something, we should forget Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala because prayer is weapon of Muslim. Almsgiving is proof of a servant's to obedience to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala also promised reward and multiply what we spend in the form of alms. This is in accordance with the word of Allah in Quran Surat Al-Hadid ayat 18. Thank you very much for watching.